You're awake. I guess you're a little tougher than I thought you were. You've, got a nasty wound here. They really put you through hell. Yeah, I was trying to get the things that I need to patch you up. Resources are a little limited down here. I think we'll make do. I've seen a lot worse. Oh, this place?
Yeah.
It's brutal, this place. They really, chew you up and spit you out. I'm getting out of here tomorrow, though, so don't worry too much about me. Not so bad. Some dirt. Caked on blood. It'll be alright. Hold still for me. Oof. Yeah, it's a nasty splinter. I'll get a... We'll at least get the big chunks off. You all right there?
Yeah.
Stay tough for me. It's gonna get a lot worse than this. Well, I think this is the best my supplies are gonna get. Kind of limited on wood down here. But I'm gonna use this as a makeshift splint. Hold still, yeah? Okay. Let me... Yeah, that's not so bad. I did manage to scrounge a little bit of water. Holding still, just like that. I get this cleaned up for you. That's not so bad, right? Easy does it. Mm. cool and just still for me. I'm gonna try to bandage this up. A little tight?
Yeah.
It's meant to be tight. Good. Good as new, huh?
Yeah.
Not really good as new, but it's the best we're gonna get down here.
Now, get some rest, yeah? This place, really takes a toll on you. You're gonna need to keep up your strength.
Let me just get that last little bit just really caked on there. Oof. You alright?
Alright.
Stay tough, cowboy. Oh, you mean how I'm gonna escape? I've escaped a lot worse than this place.
Yeah, you can bet on it.
You mean you're trying to come with me?
Nah, yeah.
I don't really think you're cut out for the rough stuff.
Yeah?
You mean you got a family to get back to?
Yeah, I understand about family.
Alright, well, let me take a look at your gear, yeah? You, call these combat boots? Blackhawk?
Yeah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah.
You can accomplish something with this. Let me take a look at you.
Yeah.
I guess there's no use in you rotting away down here. If you got a family to get home to and all. Well, at worst, you're gonna draw fire away from me. And, at best, I'll get you back to those people. People that depend on you. All right, now, I'm gonna tighten this up. Listen, you get some sleep.
Yeah.
We'll work on training you in the morning. Something tells me it's gonna be a lot of work. All right.
Yeah.
Get some sleep, okay?